the appeals chamber, by majority, reverses the conviction of Mr. Bemba. It discontinues the proceedings with respect to those criminal acts in relation to which the trial chamber entered a conviction, even though they were outside the scope of the facts and circumstances of the case. In relation to the remaining criminal acts, it enters an acquittal because the errors found with respect to necessary and reasonable measures extinguish his responsibility in full.